In this video, we'll demonstrate a simple configuration of Phoenix Contact's new PLCnext controller for the Axioline SafetyBridge using PLCnext Engineering software. First, we'll assign an IP address of 192.168.1.10 to the AXC-F2152 controller. To do this, double-click on the project on the left pane of the screen. Select the Setting tab and enter the range of 192.168.1.10-192.168.1.11. From Online Devices tab, select the Network Adapter and click on the icon Apply the Project Device Setting to the online devices. Next, copy the bin file .bin into the Axioline controller using WinSCP. To program the PLCnext engineering software, add the SBT_V3_3 library. Be sure that you have the latest library from Phoenix Contact. Add the IOs attached to the controller, one non-safe DI/DO, two safety modules, LPSDO and SSDI. Assign a name and save the project. Start programming the Axioline PLC by double-clicking on the main in Program folder. Assign the folder name to bin file by using the right-click. Then we can start adding the function blocks. For each function block, create and assign a local variable initially, and later it will be reassigned. To start, we'll make all variables local and assign the names as they appear in the function block. The variable names will be the same as the name found inside the function block. Continue to create the folders, function blocks, and variables. Here are the rest of the folders and the function blocks used. Update the variables by assigning types and initial values. Then set the cyclic interval to 10 milliseconds. From the port list, map the I/O points to variables in project. Assign the cyclic time interval to 10 milliseconds and map the I/O ports to their variables. I/O variables must be assigned to the I/O modules. Set some variables to initial values and usage. Right-click on the controller and select Write and Start the project. To view live data, double-click on the project. Set X_accept_if logic to true momentarily and monitor the I-downloaded value increase. From the SafeComp folder, activate SafeComp function block by setting xActivate_SC to true. Start the SafeComp software by accessing the project in SafeComp. Check_it, then access the online configuration. You can also debug the live data. If you require additional assistance, contact our technical service department at 1-800-322-3225.